here on the new assignment where it says all students, if you click on that option here, you can select the students that you want to include. And once you click out, you'll see how many students you've selected. So you'd push that out. Once you push it out, it's not easy to go back and add students, so you want to be sure that you get everyone that's included, because if not, you have to go back and delete it and reassign it.